BMW. Miller working low. Miller also working up top. Kurt Miller to the point in the 21 machine. Then it's Steve Miller, Sheffer, and Munster. Top four is where you're going to want to be. Dyson and up, third on back. Oh, hold on, Steve Miller, beats out with the ball. Here comes Jerry Munster and Robbins to the outside. Three wide. Top four, right? Miller leads, and then your final transfer card right now. Scheffler taking the top two, going to the main, rest going on a trailer. Jerry Munster has got his work cut out for him in the four. Halfway home, lap number six. Don Scheffler now working at Low Grove, taking a peek to the inside of Armstormer. That little battle maybe will allow Munster to close in the four. McGuire number 52 going to take it to the pits. His night will end early. Munster within striking distance, and those two keep it up. Good battle for that top spot. Munster one car out. You're going to want to be in the top two. Kurt Miller back to that top spot. Then it's Scheffler, Munster, top three in a breakaway. Scheffler hunting for that checker. Miller holds. White flank coming down, one to go. Now bobble for Scheffler. Munster now, right in the hunt. Here comes the four working the low girls. Does he have enough to head up in the turns three and four? Miller will get the win. The final transfer spot will go to Scheffler. Scheffler by a nose, your second. In that second spot, he'll transfer along with the 21X of Kurt Miller. Top two, want to be in the top two. Oh, that's the 39T of Pat Coates, Kevin Balder in the 54, Dustin Jackson in the 51J, Clayton Holland Rob Ball in the 99 machine. Trouble for Roger Van Roy in the 63. He'll take it to the pits. Battle for the lead. Door to door their race. Ingles and Clentz. Crowbridge not in the show. Crowbridge going up in smoke in the 28. That'll bring a caution out. That'll bunch the field back up. Two other books, 10 to go, we're green. Ingles and Clinch with a good start. Here comes Ingles to the inside. He clips the cone out of two. Clint's former track champion here, trying to hold off to 29. Ingles now back to the inside. They'll head off into turns one and two. Door to door down the backstretch they go. Ingles getting the bite, hooking it up in the 29 machine. Clint's fighting back though, not going away, working that middle groove. Way up top for the 17. Who will he this time by? Clint's by inches. Good battle for the lead. They distance themselves from the field. Just past the midway point. Ingles will lead that time by 0.018. Are checked out in this one. Dustin Jackson's gonna need a little help if he wants to get in tonight's A main event. In the books, two to go for Ingles. Going on the trailer. Rose and Zadrike, your front row. Last chance qualifier number one. Here we go. Rick Scheffler, a former winner of this race, going through the last chance qualifier. Keep your eye on the 15S. Four cars for three spots as they run. Curtin in that bottom groove. Scheffler up top. Mark Rose leads, but here comes Scheffler now working that top groove. Scheffler, your new leader. Rose getting pushed back to that runner-up spot, and it's Curtin, your third and final transfer car, with Sedroik right on the back bumper. Drawing around Curtin now, put him in the third and final transfer spot. Curtin coming back now. What a battle to who will make it in tonight's show. That time by Rose second to join. They got Curtin shuffled back out, but here he comes. Working in the middle, trying to split the seams. Trouble for the 19 car, and that'll result in a caution for Dave Thomas. Seven in the books for Scheffler, then it's Rose and Sedroik. Take that third spot, back away now from Sedroik. Sedroik taking it way up top in the 37. Rose working that low groove. It may cost him though. Here comes Curtin to the outside. Lap number nine. White flag coming down, one more lap for Scheffler. Checkers will go to Ross in the 15. Top three transfer cars will be 11 of Curtin, the 28 of Rose. Your winner out of Waukesha driving a wild race chassis, the 15S, it's Rick Scheffler. Where did they Where do they... Where do you want to pick it up?
At the 50. Find one of the girls in the
room. Yeah, no problem.
Thank you so much.
Berna leads in the 666. Followed by the 33 machine, Ostroika. And here comes Parker from Shotgun on the Field. Now looking to the outside, a Wayne Block for that final transfer spot. Berna checking out, last chance qualifier number two, halfway home, six in the book, six to go. The 10, maybe a little sheet metal rubbing on the tire. Still good to go so far. They're up. Berna, Parker, and Stroika. Berna now out to about a straightaway lead. Jim Schmidt, one spot out.
Actually, 12.92, they had some last minute.
Okay. Ten in the books, two to go. Jim Schmidt, the 79, he's in the main. Second, Ron Stroika in the 33. Your winner, Derek Yonke, round out your field in the 27. Letizia working for a line around Swedberg. Here comes Parker now. Working at Walker. Right now, Todd Frank, one spot out. Paul Parker, Pete Parker, that is, man on a mission in the 10. As he is hunting down low for the lead on Swedberg. Goes around. Pete Parker in a solo spin. He will have to go to the tail end of the field. Nice job, everyone. That other amount of cash, that's going right in to next year's 5th annual George Scheffler Memorial Night. Swedberg leads, then it's Letizia and the 21 of Frank. Your top three, two in the box, in the green. Keep an eye on Parker, he looked fast. We talked about it early on, that turn two is just a little bit tricky in an even snake bit. A veteran like Parker, he'll be marching through from the back of the bus. Swedberg leads. Parker from the back of the bus now to third. Their final transfer car as they run. Todd Frank desperately trying to mash the throttle, get back into that transfer spot in the 21.
Your last pass.
Top three in a breakaway. Swedberg, Letizia, Parker. Eight in the books. Four to go. Checkers to three. Your top three transfer cars, you got to do it the hard way. Paul Parker will be your final entry. Strobe in the 42, Richards in the 11. 47 machine of Nick Schumacher. Tim Simon in the 7S. Fish in the 21F. Yeah, it looks like we are going A-Main Racing. First feature of the night. Scott Herzman will be in the 78, Jason Fisher 21F, Don DeCole in the 95, Charlie Santani in the 1S, Tyler Smith the 8X, Joel Gauger in the 26, Rob Neal the 99, and Blaze March round out your field in the 23 machine. Doling on point in the 5. He paces the field early on. Going lead, Schumacher, Weitch, and then what a hornet's nest behind. Here comes Sorf, Van Roy, Lee, all in a group. Schneider looks like chasing the setup in the 99. I think the 98 might have a right rear tire down. Looks like trouble for Tom Schneider in the 98. Looks like right rear tire down. And we will get our first feature caution of the evening. Debris on the track in turn number one. Reason for the caution. Tim Dalling looking for some extra cash tonight and some hardware. He leads the field out of four. Gracie eyes him up and they drop the green. Oh, battling for that bold groove. Watch out, Source right there in the 99. Richards way up top in the 11R. Richards taking it way upstairs. He'll work three wide in the outside of Schumacher and Source. White's now in that runner-up spot. The 11R, Larry Richards, marching to the front using the high side where no one else is. It works in the outside of White for that runner-up spot. Talked about it earlier, that we know the right rear tire was going down and it has grenaded on Schneider. Right rear tire down for the 98. Dolling leads Richards now into that runner-up spot. Time by halfway, 10 in the books, 10 to go. Dolling trying to hold off Richards. And it's White, Source, Schumacher, Lee, and Van Roy. To the lead, that time behind Dolling though, not going away, tries to fight back down low. 8 to go, 8 laps remaining. Lap traffic. Directly ahead with Blaze March in the 23. Dolling hunting back low. Schneider back off pit lane in the 98. Well, Richards got Blaze ring in the front. Richards gonna try to go low, but Dolling's still right there. They make contact. Thank you. Richards. This time by four to go, four laps remaining. Traffic now starting to get pretty heavy. Gauger in front. Richards works still outside. Two to go for the 11R. One to go. Down the back stretch into turns three and four. Six-time track champion Larry Richards with the win in the Grand Nationals tonight. Go to Terry Van Roy in the 09B. Fourth, the 99S of Don Source Jr. Third, the 49W of Troy White. Second, the 5 of Tim Doling. Your winner out of Montello, it's the 11R Larry Richards, your winner. Sponsored by Outlaw Chassis Snap-on Tools, Wild Ink Race Wraps.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, an old Hills Corners Fury veteran and a flying racer here at Oshkosh Speedzone, Larry Richards.
It's the last. Brad, already with lap traffic in his sights. Gonna be a busy one for the 74M if it stays green. Two laps awaits a $5,000 payday, and we will be having an interview with tonight's feature winner. Your late models will fire them back up out of four. McGrath putting the throttle down, ordering. Oh, hold on, handling. Muscle on his way to the inside of Dolan for that third spot. Here comes Devo now, quickly into the runner-up spot. Mars now, working on that fifth spot to the inside of Mayer. McGrath running that middle up the groove. Dino running tight to the tires. Dolan and Blink, Mars your top five. McGrath now switching back over to the low groove. Is closing in. Three wide for the sixth spot, Richie Nyer and Rofi. Second. Then that battle returns to 15 of Angling. working to the inside of Rose. That's going to allow a little bit for McGrath to close in, but that gap fills quickly. Fourth will go to Nick Andlink in the 15. Third, the 28 of Jimmy Mars. Second, Mitch McGrath in the 74. Your winner, the 58, $5,000 richer, AJ Deeble. Winner of this feature is going to be $1,000 richer and will be on the Fast Cap All-Star Invitational for the 2014 IMCA Super Nationals. No. 37 and the 01. The Jervitz boys tied for the point lead. Lap A main event. The open wheel IMCA modified Word Race. John Schultz gonna quickly jump to the top spot. Yari to the inside of Scribner. Mullen to the outside. Wood. Dennis Schultz tangles with LaCrosse, and around goes the 54. Mitch deadlocked middle of the pack. Be fun to watch those boys come through, I'm sure. For now, Schultz hopes they all stay behind him. We'll try it again. Green flag. Diari taking a look to the inside. They trade some paint. Yard went to the inside, Schultz not wanting to give up the top spot. That's going to allow Jerry Vincent falling now right to the back bumper. This could get physical. Sean Jarrett's going to take it to the top side. Here comes your Cole Coyne leader. Jarvis again to the outside of Mullen, now working to the outside of Schultz. And here comes McGrath and Wendelstack. Yari by about an inch, but here comes Sean Jarvis fighting to the outside. Jarvis looking for max points. He wants to leave here with a cushion heading into championship night next Friday. Yarn going, not going away. Again, he looks to the inside. They'll go door to door on two. Mullen third, fourth from McGrath, fifth, battle Schultz and LaCrosse. Across now to fifth. Good battle up front. Clean racing. Yari and Jarvis putting on a show for you fans here tonight. Only on the Oshkosh Speedzone. Yari good run right there. Jarvis fights back up top as they head down the backstretch into turns three and four. Lap number nine. Jarvis holds. This time by 10 in the box. 10 to go. Spalding, the 11S, going to take it behind the wall. Battle for that fourth spot now, LaCrosse and McGrath. Then it's Troy Jarvis trying to work by the Wendelstack for that sixth spot. Eight to go. Don't look now, but the 72 of Mullen is closing in. LaCrosse now fights to the inside of McGrath for four. Building the pass. Sean Jarrett's being your sole point leader. Yari now trying to work some different lines. Jarovic's hugging the low line tight to the tires. Lap 16. Yari arcing it way out. Diving down, tight inside, trying to find something to catch Jarovic. Three to go. Yari still within striking distance, as well as Mullen. LaCrosse pulls it in on the trio. Two to go for Sean Jarovic. Top five will finish this way. Fifth for Mitch McGrath in the 74. Fourth, Benji LaCrosse in the 54. Third, the 72 of Brian Mullen. Second, Marcus Yara in the 58. Your winner taking over the points lead, Anna Sabisky. Let's hear it for the 37 of Sean Jarovic. Sponsored by S&B Trailer Sales and RV Service, Aero Pavement Maintenance, Tricon Heating, VPR 00 Bar, Myers Hometown Auto, Harris Racing Chassis, Victory Sign, Wires Machine, Bill Stein Shocks, 21 Gun Saloon, and CZ's Yano Beach. Thank you all for coming out.
For the fourth annual
George Scheffler Memorial Night. And I do believe we have Smart. It's all yours, bud. It's all yours.
Well, that was a pretty exciting race. No, it's lane for the most part until he got out in front of Marcus Yari, and then he switched to the bottom. He was giving you a run for the money tonight, wasn't he?
Yeah, Marcus is always one of the best. This year he's been exceptional in the past. He's really a lot of DMF hurdles. I don't know, we had a good car. Great time to be rolling, I guess.
And as the season's riding down, we got the season championship next week. Your cousin, second in points, Chasey, how is that going to work at the next family reunion if you beat him?
Like I said, I'm not point racing. Whatever happens, Troy's had it for a rookie. I've been in this for a long time. Troy's been in it for 1 year. So, I mean, hats off to him. The only thing I can say is we're going to bring it home 1-2, I guess. And we all win then.
And no bones about it. You're both battling for the championship next week. Doesn't matter. You're going for victory lane, correct?
Yeah, I'm shooting for the wins, I guess, but you know, it's a team effort. We'll go back into the pits. We'll discuss what happened with Troy's car, what was good with mine, and just makes for a good team.
Well, once again, ladies and gentlemen, next week you're going to want to be here. Point championships decided between the Jarovic family. Sean in the point lead, Troy second. Next Friday night, make sure you make the Oshkosh Speedzone Raceway.